Okay, so we're gonna head back down towards this other bridge and see what we can find. We still have light. Four little duckies all in a row. Ooh, it's cold. Not even choking, not even just a little bit choking. It is cold. Dogs are in and out of the water. See, we're coming up on another bridge up here. I'm sorry if I feel like I'm pushing it a bit fast, but I'm really super getting cold. I mean, all inside me is getting like freezing icy cold. To houses, and that might be where stuff is. I don't know. I'm really like moving. Thermals. Let's go thermals. And then we're down here, we get in where there's more houses around. That we might find more stuff in because of the fact that there's houses, right? And again, we are on a bridge, so, and the water moves in front of us that direction. So to find something up here might not happen. find stuff on the other side of the bridge is more likely. But let's put this in and see what we can find. All the lights are coming on now. It's way past time where I should be way much farther down the river than I am. Oh no, that's okay. Grandma Kelly's gonna just cook it, hook it out of here. Yeah, fog is coming in over the river too, the hot cold tea. So let's get the road, get on the road, get down. Weather has, it's dropped so much, you can see our breath now. It's gotten that much colder, so cute. my butt. Seriously, look at how fast it goes. But look at the steam coming off the water. See how the temperature's changed? It's gone so cold. Ooh, and they put up quite a good wake too. Oh, here comes some more. Must be a whole group of them. these mobile homes maybe next time. So much time. It's starting to get too cold. Also, too, it's getting dark quick. I still have quite a ways to go. If you've noticed, I've picked up the pace a bit. And I'm out of balance. I'm sorry, it's a little shaky. But I have metal. I'm carrying metal, so I'm out of balance. I got my good stroke going. My muscles are burning. Upper body's warming up. Lower body's frozen solid, which could be a problem when you're trying to put a kayak on. We'll see what happens when you get out of the water. All the way home like this because it's getting cold and going fast. And I'm farther up this river than I should be at this time. I forgot how quick it gets dark. We are just going to keep on rolling. It is going to be good. The workout will be fabulous. Didn't get much stuff, but the workout is fabulous. Sorry, guys. Had interruption. Messed up my pattern. Let's go. Nothing in this water that can really hurt me but cold. Cold is a real bad problem. Cold can be really bad. I'm burning the calories, I'm moving the body. What we see in front or there. Whew. Okay, now we can calm down. Yep, you see we made it. Mm-hmm. That's what I was looking for. That bridge, now it's all good. We can take our time. that's happening, but we're only going to be now. You can now see, so we're good. But I did. I ventured too far today, but that's okay. I'm bound to do that now and then. Want to keep things as light as possible and carry as little as possible. I don't have a light on me. Nor do I have a whistle on me. And those are two things I should have, is a light and a whistle. And then if I'm caught after dark, I'm okay, but it is already cold and the temperature is dropping super fast. Not just a little bit fast, but super fast. I almost can't feel my legs. I already had a few nice big cramps in the legs, which is, you know, the first thing that I'm getting really too cold. I have a couple pair of booties. I think they're kind of too small, though, so I might have to go for a bigger size bootie to try and keep my booty, not for my booty, but my booty for my feet. Yeah, I know some of you guys. You guys are all thinking the other thing. Yeah, see, we're here. But it's getting dark quick. And if we didn't haul butt up there, we would still be way back there. But we did some serious haul butt. Yes, we did. We got some good pieces of metal. I didn't get all that much for I Dig Friday, but you know, there are days when you don't get that much, guys. I did collect some stuff on my way up. I collected some garbage as I was heading up and doing a live so you can see it. Right. So we'll count that garbage too. I'll take a little video so you can see that garbage too. My car is still there. That's always awesome. Right? In my own little secret place where I go and unload my kayak. Kelly left you. It's time to get out and get moving. Oops, I'm sort of at an angle. There you go. See you, love you, bye.